Hi guys, this is what I'm doing with this truckload of pots that I got. This is not a business venture. This is to support my hobby of resurrecting old chainsaws. But first one right here, I looked at everything I got to look at as a model. Good jug, good bearings. I sprayed some oil down the light oil down the intake and in the spark plug hole and then plugged them. I'll set it aside and go on to the next. Thanks for all the subs, guys. Thanks for watching.